How are you doing? So you play one of Nixon's guys in this, right?
I play Ken Kachigian, Nixon's head speechwriter. I know.
Did you talk to the real guy? Is he still around?
To the real guy, and it's the first time in my career that I've actually done that. You know, and he actually was the technical advisor and provided a lot of fantastic insight as an actor, you know, for me to be able to talk to my character, you know. So, yeah, really enjoyed it.
Is it daunting, though, knowing that the real guy's around judging your performance?
A little bit, and I'll tell you why, because you kind of juggle with, am I going to do a caricature, am I going to do a rendition of him, or am I going to just... have his intent, and that's what we went. Oh, that's what I went with, you know. And I think that's what Ron wanted, and that's what we got. And the result is, you know, I saw the film in New York when it premiered last week, and it looks great.
Did doing this movie change your opinion of Nixon, or did you even have an opinion of Nixon?
People ask me that in New York as well. No, it didn't change my opinion, but it reaffirmed and gave me evidence to why I felt that way. And it's so awesome, the amount of power that is thrown around without regard to the consequences, that you're just kind of dumbstruck by it, and I was.